give that to the people, spread it across the country. Labels out here, now they can't tell me nothing. We give it to the people, spread it across the country.
Can we go back? This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't hold us. Can we go back? This is the moment. Tonight is
Marvel, the night. Best stand crew.
Put some mayonnaise on.
Deadpool, we're on.
Hey guys, it's me, Deadpool. And we're here on Marvel's Best Dance for Episode 3, the Chris Brown Challenge. And as you know, someone's gonna get eliminated after the show. Now, let's see who's our first contestant.
As I kiss both sets of lips. Hear the sound of your body drip. As I kiss both sets of lips.
I ain't afraid to drown. If that means I'm deep up in your ocean, yeah. Girl, I'll drink you down. Sipping on your body all night. I just wanna take your legs and wrap around. Girl, you coming right now. My head to your chest, feeling your heartbeat, girl. Swimming all in your sea, and you sweating all over me. Bring it forward, don't you run, run. Don't want to be a minute man. Baby, you're just like a storm raining on me. Girl, you're soaking wet. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Is it right?
Yeah. Jesus, that was hot. So judges, sweet. Judges.
Like, absolutely amazing. You guys surprise me every time. That was really good.
Mr. Fantastic, you sly devil son of a bitch. I see you. You got the moves, dog. Your moves are putting this team on the map.
This crap was too lovey-dovey.
All right, guys. Want to work for the Fantastic Four? You know what to do. Just comment down below. Fantastic Four. Now, let's check out who's next.
Turn up the music if they try to turn us down. Turn up the music, can I hear it till the speakers blow? Turn up the music, fill your cup and drink it down.
If you're sexy and you know it, put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up in the air, girl, put your hands up in the air.
Turn up the music, just turn it up loud. Turn up the music, I need it.
You guys are turning me on, judges.
I so love the energy you guys have.
You guys never disappoint, man. Keep it up. Keep it up.
Why haven't I killed you guys yet? Fuck.
Alright guys, if you want to vote for the Masters of Evil, you know what to do. Just comment down below, Masters of Evil. Keep your team in the game. And finally, welcome our last team.
I don't see how you can hate from outside of the planet.
You can't even get in.
Leg out. Yellow model chin. Yellow bottle sipping. Yellow Lamborghini. Yellow top missing. Yeah, yeah. That shit look like a toupee. I get what you get in 10 years in 2 days. Ladies love me. I'm on my cool J. If you get what I get, what would you say? She wax it all off. Mr. Miyagi. And them suicide doors, Ari Kari.
Look at me now, look at me now. Oh, I'm getting paper. Look at me now, oh, look at me now. Yeah, fresh than a motherfucker. Little nigga, big.
God, man, being a fucking host gets tiring. We've had a commercial breakup in this bitch. Judge?
You guys are still keeping it real. You're still keeping it real, my boy.
That freestyling at the end was kind of dope.
I'm still not impressed.
Alright guys, to vote for the Avengers, you know what to do. Comment down below, Avengers, and make sure they stay in for the next episode. And finally...
I'm not afraid to die.
what the judges got to say about this one.
Wow, Professor, that move at the end was pretty impressive.
Jesus, Professor, you're too much, man. Get out of my show, man. It's too much. This is too much. You're really good, man. Keep it up.
You X-Men come up with some pretty clever performance. Alright, guys, to vote for the X-Men, just comment down below, X-Men. Alright, guys, it's the end of the show. And guess what time it is? Time to remove one of these teams out of this competition. Can I get the Masters of Evil and the X-Men up on stage? Now, one of you two is getting the fuck out of my show, and the other guys are staying. Hey, look at the bright side. There's one less team for me to announce. The results are in. And ladies and gentlemen, with this knife, I'll pin down the flag of the loser. And the team who is out is... Nope! The old curveball! Whoa, the X-Men! Sorry, guys. Professor, you said we would win the competition.
Dear Lord.
To me.
Yeah, you promised us a lot of money. More money than our fat hands can grapple.
Professor, my image of you is just awful. I don't think I can see you the same way again.
Oh dear God, I've had enough of this bullshit. I'll just erase your fucking memories.
Huh? No? What is this? What the fuck?
Oh no, what the fuck?
Alright, losers. See you guys next week for our Maroon 5 challenge.